Tamil Nadu Makkal Auto is doing some unique service to the people in Tamil Nadu. Founded by Mansoor Ali Khan and Yasmin Jawaharli, the electric mobility startup has initiated a new program to deliver vegetables at home. Due to the current lockdown in India, it's getting difficult to go out and buy vegetables for cooking. So, M-Auto has came up with a unique idea, Business on Wheels, where residents to go to the electric carts designed by the M-Auto company directly and purchase vegetables. On purchase of vegetables, M-Auto is providing free medicines, masks, and drinking water also. This mobile electric vehicle vegetable shop exclusively operated by women, also equipped with swiping machine for the convenience of customers. Apart from business, M-Auto is providing free electric auto services to pregnant women in Tamil Nadu. So far, 68 pregnant women are benefited from M-Auto electric auto rickshaw service. From another program called Food on Wheels, the company has distributed food for homeless people along with Eco Green Foundation. The startup also supplied essential supplies for their auto driver families, as auto driver families depends on their daily rides. For all these services, they are using electric auto rickshaws to reduce pollution levels. These electric autos can give 100 km of range on a single charge, having a top speed of 60 km per hour. It's really a great initiative from Makkal Auto to fight against this pandemic, and their services are priceless. Go green, go electric.
Electricvehicles.in motto is keeping the earth a safer place to live for the next generations. If you want to join our movement, you can support simply subscribing to our channel or sharing our videos or commenting on videos. Thanks for watching.